Good morning, guys. Another jigsaw for my grandson. This one's a three pack. Three separate puzzles. 32 pieces, 45 pieces, and 60 pieces. So I expect I'll do three separate videos. It cost me £1. It's a little bit rough around the edges, but I did look inside in the shop. And they are hopefully split up into three sets. So, looks like we can do them. I bet that's the bigger one. Oh, somebody's written three on the back of them so that we know which ones are which. And the sun is shining through the window. Between the clouds. Oh, hang on. Number one, number one. One, one. One. Somebody's mixed them up. One, three, 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 one, one, three, 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 three. One. Okay, what I'll do is I'll get some Ziploc bags instead of these open ones so we can seal them up properly. Right. That's number one. Now we'll do number one first. That's what it is, the bag's falling apart. Okay, so number one, edge pieces. Corner, edge. Paranoid now, I'm turning them all over to make sure they're number ones. That sun coming and going might be a bit of a problem for the filming. We'll see how we get on. Might have to close the curtains. Okay, so I think we've got all the edges. Corner. One corner. Three corners I can spot at the moment. Can't see four of them. That's not an edge piece. Okay, that's green. Is that going to go there? Nope, it didn't go there. It does go there. Okay. Green. Yep, that goes there. Bit of blue, yep. That's along the top edge somewhere. Right, now it looks like I've chosen the 60 piece to do anyway. I was thinking of doing the smallest one. Okay, so we've got the top edge. The wrong piece, that's why it doesn't fit. It's better. Okay, that's, oh yes, I've got all the outside edge. Camera's flashing that the battery's about to run out. That's not right. That's more like it. Done. Sunlight's a bit bright though, isn't it? Now it's too dark. Never mind, job done. That's a bit better.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.